Hi everyone, so today I'm gonna show you some tips and ways on how to use your translucent loose powder. But first, we're going to apply our foundation. Also, don't forget to apply some concealers. You can use any translucent powder that you have, but I will use here the Coty Airspun Translucent Loose Powder. So first way is to set your under eye or all the places where you'd apply the concealers or your forehead, nose, and chin. So that way your concealers will not move. Next, just take a big fluffy brush and dip it to the cover of your powder and set your whole face using the loose powder. And voila! Your foundation will not gonna move also. So here, I reapply the foundation for the next tips or ways on how you will use your translucent loose powder. I will apply my foundation again and concealer. And blend them well. Done. Taking the same beauty blender, dab po natin siya sa powder, then press under your eye area. And this technique for way is what we call baking. Baking is normally used by the makeup artists to make their makeups more smudge-proof or waterproof and long-lasting as well. And while we're baking, we're just gonna bronze our face and just contour it a bit at the same time. Using the same beauty blender, take it again and then dip it to the powder and use to define your hollows of your cheeks. The hollows of your cheek. Yeah. So, mas kitang-kita yung contour natin sa cheeks natin. So, we normally bake at least 5 to 10 minutes and let the powder stay on our face. Then after, you can take a big fluffy brush like this one and then sweep nyo lang po yung powders or excess powders na nasa skin niyo. Next step is to put the powder in your lashes. This way, it will help you to have a fuller and more length lashes. Even you applied a normal mascara. For another tips, let's make a glossy lipstick matte. Taking a tissue, lagay lang po sa ating lips and then with a setting brush, apply the powder on your lips. And that's all, girls. I hope you enjoyed this simple tutorial teaching you how to use your translucent loose powder. Again, thank you so much for watching, girls, and see you on my next one. Bye!